Great Scott! It's Doc here at Booth 212, and we're taking you back to the future. We are back to Beam Quest.
My buddy Dave B. Awesome, he's a SQL Server DBA. He's excited to be at the show and learn about what's going on in the SQL Server world.
Currently, we're using Quest Spotlight to monitor our SQL servers.
It makes our life easier just to see quickly at a glance where our hotspots are and what you need to focus on.
It's making it easier because it's very simple, easy to use. A lot of servers are integrated, so I can walk in the morning and see what is going on. It's one big picture. I don't have to drill down anymore.
To preemptively find stuff and take action on it before it becomes an issue.